everything flows, everything is composed of water. The human body, plants, animals, the larger part of the earth is covered with water. No wonder then that metaphysics and science have always been interested in it.
There is no life on earth without water.
Gigantic container of water in which all forms of life arose